All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna hop into New Vegas. I'm starting to feel a little better. I've been sick as shit the last few days. So if I cough my lungs up, I will try to mute, I promise. But yeah, we're gonna hop into New Vegas and do that thing and jingle, jangle, jingle and all that. I really wish it would quit doing that. But either way, y'all ready? I know I am. Hope you're doing well today. Hope you're feeling better than I am, because whew. Almost feel like I still, almost like I have a fever still, but 0 out of 10 would not recommend, you know? But yeah. We're gonna jingle, jangle, jingle. Yeah, lucky 38. Viva Las Vegas. 2025? Ugh. If you're coming in, don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe. Get some squid crimes. Hope you're having a good Easter if you celebrate. If you don't, hope you're having a good day. You're catching us after the fact because I know no one's in here right now. Who do you side with typically? Are you a NCR? Are you good Mr. House? You go on your own, because I kind of feel like Mr. House is the canon ending, but oof, that's a lot of damage. Ugh.
Atomic fire consumed the earth. Those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert.
The Mojave.
They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
Yeah.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig?
Yeah, yeah.
You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. from where you're kneeling must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Oh man, I'm gonna get that ass. This may really be the best Fallout. 4 was so bad. I did not like 4. 3 and this are peak. Hoping if we ever get a Fallout 5, which we know they're working on to some degree. Oh yeah, I forget all those extras.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings.
All right, Doc Mitchell.
How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
God, that would be funny. Wait, I know. There we go. It's Turd Ferguson.
Can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I...
Oh, Doc Mitchell, you sly bastard, you.
I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Usually don't mess with the stuff. Yes. Make it as emo looking as shit.
It's
gonna look like an asshole. Let's look at one all the way.
Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there.
Alright.
Slow now. It ain't a race. So far.
Damn, I'm moving fast.
Give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
Enemy mishaps. Damn, I feel like I'm moving really fast. Is it just me, anybody?
What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
Totally not stealing everything off. Wish you had the Brotherhood thing in this where you could just...
It's important that you're relaxed for this
next Okay,
question.
Fine, I'll sit.
Please have a seat.
Keep in mind I'm doing it out of, I'm
All
doing
right.
it in,
I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind.
See if I can do it this way. I just don't want to be able to see shit. God damn it. Okay. Really? Okay. It puts us about halfway through. So if we do there, and then we try to go back. Ha ha, that works close enough.
Dog. House. Night. Bandit. Light. Mother. Sometimes when you give tests like this, you learn more than you was hoping for, and I reckon that ain't always the best thing.
I love that human shield's an option.
A thing or two about your predicament. Okay. First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature. I ain't given to relying on others for support. I'm always fixin' to be the center of attention. I'm slow to embrace new ideas. I charge in to deal with my problems head on. Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this?
See, this isn't as good as the goat. I prefer the goat better.
Okay. How about this one?
It's like two bears fucking.
Well, that's all she... I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results. See if it all
Yeah, none of that's what we're taking. Absolutely. Ooh. I want to take that, but we don't need that right off the bat. It's not like it won't get maxed out. Anybody have any feelings on this? Yeah, the fat man falls under explosives in this one, which I get. Yeah, melee weapons, that's a joke. Ooh. Let's... Just so we can get...
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. You got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Has my insurance covered this? Hmm. See, it's like I'm ever going to be below that. Yeah, none of those. That's almost worth it. We're going to the big empty right off the bat anyway. You know what, screw it. We'll see if we can just put it in the game. Can't not take Wild Wasteland. Right.
I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
I look like an idiot. Which, I mean, duh. More shit in this one, are they? Oh yeah, I don't have a pit boy yet, or my pit boy's not showing yet.
Here, these are yours. It was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. Never was much my style, anyway. Don't mention it. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself, and I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grip. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Fuck hardcore mode. I mean, I guess none of those people that do that stuff for challenge. Ooh, challenge runs, not me. Never been that. Vault 21, the gambling vault. Wait, I can just sell this shit. Forgot we gotta take everything out of his house. So we can get reliable source of stem packs at least. Jingle jangle. Yeah, I'm not. No, he has nothing there. Yeah, thanks, Doc. We're gonna. I'll see myself out now. Take my pre-war hat. Thank you. Alright, I forget. Alright, off into the world we go. Old World Blues is the best. I think max level for this one's 50, isn't it? We're in Good Springs, woo! That's probably the best for what I've got. Oh, I always like the armored vault suit. Ooh, it's a vault 13 jumpsuit, I forget. Of course, we got the vault, trusty vault 13 canteen. Go pick a snow globe up too while we're at it. Do 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 do. Then we'll go see Sunny. I didn't equip anything yet. That's what I meant to do. Stim packs. Stim pack is down for. Laser. I thought I had a grenade launcher or something. Mercenary grenade launcher. Thank you, sir. I did like the grenade launchers in this. Thought that was a nice touch. And to get past the Cazadors if we go straight for New Vegas, which is what I typically do. Since I learned I could that one time. God, I can't lose this game. It's this old. Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck with these. No! I was supposed to, I've been there before, it's not good. Alright, now the, oh, there's the snow globe. It'd be valuable, rumor has it, some collector will pay dearly. Yeah, 2,000 caps, baby. But first, we gotta get enough to go into the strip. What's up, Victor? You just following me around again? Everybody's having a good Easter Sunday if y'all celebrate it. If you don't, you know, still hope you're having a good Sunday. At least I haven't started coughing during this. That already lets me know I'm getting better. Ooh, buddy.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
I don't know, man, who has Elder Lion's face.
Was a prospector until I decided.
It's Elder Lion's in a different life. He didn't really die, he just moved out here.
Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
Bye, Easy Pete.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to. Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Hey, baby. It'll be like that, sure. Spoke too soon about the coughing. Alright. Sip of water, we'll be fine. Oh. No, I've lost karma. Whatever will I do? Let's see, was there anything else in here worth stealing? Oh. Whew, man. It's not good. Where in the hell did she go to? I was this way.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there?
Let's equip your rifle you gave me. Oh, it's already equipped. Thank you.
Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Ugh.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight.
Come on.
Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim. Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles.
No.
I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along? Follow me.
I know how to do this, but, you know, the experience of killing, the bathe in their blood and all that good stuff. Whew, man. Maybe I'm pushing it a little too much doing this today. Spent all day in bed yesterday, so I'm just like, ugh. Watching Mystery Science Theater 3000, which is honestly a good way to, if you're not sick already, it'll make you sick.
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Okay. Do, do, do. Not really care. Just come on, let's
okay.
go.
Those
faces, man. Old bastard. I'll take all the sellables I can. Where the hell'd she go? Damn it, woman.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. You want, you can come along. Should come
just for the money, because we do need the money. Just to get into New Vegas. That does give us some supplies, too. That and let her do all the hard work? Yeah. What the hell? Oh, damn. Well, that settler's seen better days. Do you have anything on you?
Ah, oh, hell's bells. There's not a day passes by I don't tell people not to come here by themselves. Some people, your word just isn't good enough for them. Well, it's a part of life out here. Best to accept it. But you did what you promised, staying out here with me. Here's my... One more thing I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful...
I'm good.
I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector. Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay. Well, We need to sell things first. We'll go say hi to Trudy. Yeah, what up, ho?
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not going to buy something, get out.
What the hell is your problem?
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon. Looks like our little town got itself dragged into the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants. Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the Powder Gangers with him. Chain gangs, really. The NCR brought them in from California to work on the rail lines. Problem is, it turns out that giving convicts a bunch of dynamite and blasting powder isn't the best idea. It was a big escape not too long ago. Some of them stuck together so they could make trouble. That's what we're dealing with now.
All right.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Hey, what do you want? He's some traitor who decided he'd rather shoot than pay the toll for being in our territory. Would serve these idiots right if me and my guys shot the place up after we got payback on them.
Look, I could help you. I'm not going to.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was patching up. The way I heard it, I didn't think you'd be walking out of that office.
Yeah, that's all I keep hearing.
Supplies for sale. Even got some weapon mods and special ammo. Well worth the caps if you're hurting for caps. I've also got boxes of surplus ammo in the miscellaneous section. They're not great, but you get what you pay for. If Ringo doesn't head out on his own, I think we should hand him over. Town shouldn't get itself mixed into the problem. Don't mistake that for coward talk, though. We're a town of survivors. We'll fight tooth and nail if pushed, but we don't go looking for trouble. The leader was a New Vegas type. Typical city boy. He had a bunch of great cons with him, probably hired guns. The great cons normally stay in their own territory way up northwest, on account of them being enemies with the NCR. It's all about quantity over quality. Trouble is, you'll be cleaning and fixing your gun a lot more than usual when you use those kind of bullets. Another satisfied.
All right, let's go see Ringo. What do you say? Usually I don't hang around in the city here too long. No, I just feel like doing it today. Sunset Sasper.
That's close enough. Who are you, and what do you want? Sorry about the gun. You just caught me off guard, that's all. We got off to a bad start. What say we start over with a friendly game of caravan? Yeah, he doesn't look very tough, though. I hear he's afraid I'll shoot him down from one of the windows when I see him. And he's right. I'll have a much bigger problem once his friends show up. There's no way I could handle all of them in a gunfight. My caravan was on the return trip from California and heading back to the company branch in New Vegas when we got jumped. Not even a drop your weapons and hands up before the bullets started flying. We put up a good fight, but there was too many of them.
Assholes.
I took a few of the bandits down before I ran, so I figured their friends are out for revenge. I'm gonna lay low for as long as I can, assuming the town doesn't throw me to the wolves. I've got no chance against the gang on my own. We'd just end up sharing the same grave if it's just the two of us. Now, if some of the other... Start with Sunny Smiles. She's been friendlier than most around here.
Are you just laying in the floor, dude? Take the whole thing.
So what's going on?
All right. We have that 9mm pistol too. Probably my best weapon right now. I don't really like a 9mm too. In real life, I like a 9. Sonny, you in here, Ho?
Howdy. Hi there. Sticking around good spring. Say no more. Joe Cobb talks about leaving us alone if we hand over Ringo, but I know his type. He and his friends will come after. However, between you, me, and Ringo, we aren't exactly a force to be reckoned with. If you could convince Trudy to join us, some of the folks in town, I know Easy Pete's got a stock of dynamite somewhere, and Chet just got a shipment of leather armor we could borrow. Finally, there's a good chance we'll all end up with extra holes in us, so if Doc Mitchell could cough up some extra stim pack.
Yeah, I can't get into that yet. New safe, go.
So you're planning on taking on Joe Cobb? I was planning on sitting this one out, but for some reason, I can't help but like you. I'm with you. Let me have a word with a few other folks, and I'll see if I can't round up some more members for the... While everyone does own a gun, we could stand to be a little better equipped. The general store probably has what we need in stock.
This is an easy level, Hello? Y'all are wondering.
Howdy. Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it
Well, we gotta get some more. Wait, hold that thought. We're about to have some better explosive skills. And speech. Okay.
Howdy. Uh-huh. Guess you know what you're doing. I'll go dig it up and get it ready. You'll have it, buddy.
Thanks, buddy. Old crazy Pete over here. I didn't mean to do that, some bitch.
Hey there. You looking to buy some supply? Now just hold on. I never voted to take on the Powder Gangers. That's a thou. Right.
I'll be back. Alright, so we're leaving the city. We'll be back to do this later. We do need money for that. Granted, thankfully, it doesn't get kicked off until we do the kicking, if you will. Oh, we're gonna get ourselves so killed doing this. That's fine. Oh. One of these has a plasma rifle in it, if I remember rightly. Well, there's the goal. They did such a, that's a good job of placing, showing you what could be. I don't know why I keep saying, stop, bad. All right, we're gonna need this. All right, let's, you're not meant to go this way, but doesn't. God, I see those goddamn things already. Already haunting my goddamn nightmare. Alright. Man, here they come. That's just as bad. Running. I don't know which is worth the death claws of the... We actually get away with this first trial. I'll be very, very surprised. Oh, God damn it! Scared the fucking hell out of me. Run. Run, you beautiful bastard. Oh, God, that scared the hell out of me. Yep, running. Someone else can deal with this. Yeah, you guys worry about that death claw. Ow. We're Where's the Deathclaw? That's what I want to know. Where'd that little asshole, where was that asshat at? Ugh. We did good for what, for that level of stupidity that that was, we actually did good. I remember. Let's try doing this. I'm pretty sure there's Deathclaw right around here. I don't remember that bunker, that's for sure. Abandoned shack, we're safe. Junk. Well, the machete will take it all, actually. Oh, Rattleway, bitter drink, antivenom. Absolutely the antivenom. Lad's life, someone was shitting reading. Do this. 24. So I want morning when I go out there. Well, I got jump scared by a Deathclaw on stream. That's a thing that happened. Oh man, it scared the fucking hell out of me. I'd be lying if I said otherwise. Let's be real. Alright. Is there anything else? Take the 9-iron, why not? Ooh, ammo. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Oh, shit. Yep, not worried about you right now. Oh shit, that's where that's the quarry. That quarry is where Deathclaws live. And until we have a Gauss rifle or an anti-material rifle or something really good. Going this way. God damn it. Come on. Fucking hate the highway. Bethesda mountain climbing. Just run against the. I heal and hope for the best. Oh, god damn it. Some big-ass rad scorpions. Running. Nope. Okay, what? Oh. That's a lot of damage. Okay, we're gonna go back to Good Springs and go that way. Whew, burning up in here. Is it me? I can't quit travel because these assholes. So back to Good Springs. Try the other way here. Nobody loves you, Mr. Rad Scorpion. Where the hell? Where'd the dog come from? Yep, not doing that. I know people tune in for the good play here, and this is absolutely doing our best here. Okay. Damn, he is really going to follow me all the way in the town, isn't he? Pete, don't go get yourself killed. Victor, come here, Victor. Victor, save me. He saved me from death claws. Oh, wow, he really just isn't doing anything. This is amazing. Oh. Oh, shit. Did we do it? Okay. Victor, no! Okay, well, it's Victor. Let's, go sell that and go hide our shame by sleeping some of the... Pete, you okay, buddy? I'm gonna assume that's a no. I did just trail a rad scorpion in the town, so... That's probably my bad, as the kids might say. I'm gonna go sleep at Doc Mitchell's real quick. We could just go the long way to New Vegas, but that's not fun, is it? Oh, you got somewhere I could sleep in here. Try to save the stem packs to the best of my ability. I guess he doesn't. Well, some bitch. Oh. Oh, gotta love New Vegas. That's why. Yes, I know. Let's just follow the map and what's to go down and up anyway. I like going the hard way personally, because I think it's fun to run through all that shit, but. We'll go the way the game intends you. Just make a quick run of it. Whee! Probably at least get some more experience from, you know, finding places and stuff doing this way too. Yes, the trusty Vault 13 canteen. Whatever will I do without it? Las Vegas Prim. Hey, weapon repair kit. We like those. Dynamite, yes. I can have the lockpick skill for that, and there's nothing there. So we, that's probably this. Okay, actually got some decent stuff out of this. I always thought the straight razor was funny that they added that as a weapon in this game. Mojave. If our repair was high enough, we'd get EDE. I think you have to have like a 50 or 60 or some really high number. High powder gangers. I'm not actually going to deal with you guys right now. I don't think you're hostile to me yet. I do love this hotel. I love that this hotel is a real life thing. That's pretty personal. Hey, you can see the outpost up there. Two waving their dicks. It's basically what they're. Oh, I don't even have a weapon equipped. What the hell's wrong with me? At least for right now. What the hell are you two doing over here? Oh, killing a rad roach. Cancer merchant! I expect more to come running out of the woodwork, say. Once I get a safe supply amount of stim packs, I won't care. Just let stim pack through it and all that.
Is off. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. We'd love to, but they don't fall under NCR jurisdiction. Even if they did, we're in no shape to protect them. It's your ass. Don't.
Cool. Pete don't care who's. Hey, you know what?
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to me, Mr. New Vegas, and you look extraordinarily beautiful right now. It's just about time to get you some
news.
I
got this assignment. I was
the Black Mountain
to
radio
things.
Signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. You know they say that no news is good news, but I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Oh, we didn't need that leg, did we? It's alright. I like running like a gimp anyway. It's fine. Not heartaches by the numbers. Eh. I don't need those. Lieutenant, hey.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
God. We were seeing someone that had a mod that every time they said that, oh, thank God I can sleep somewhere. Alright, now I'm not crippled. Yay! That's all we really, truly wanted, was to not be crippled. More so than usual. Let's go talk to Lieutenant. Lieutenant Hayes. Lieutenant Dan, you ain't got no legs.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company.
That's a mouthful. Say that three times fast.
We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing. The mission isn't a problem. The problem is with supplies. Convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower.
Damn, might be trying to turn the air on.
Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers, mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought, most of them at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support.
Hello.
At least I got some frag mines out of it.
You know, I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it on holotape. We've got some news for you coming right up.
Got a point there. I did not ask for your opinion on the subject. Thank God, a stem pack. Really? Oh, it just died on its own. Didn't do anything, but hey. Ain't that a kick in the head? Y'all can't tell, I'm more of a bats person. Oh, I'm gonna miss it 95%. I mean, it's still, nothing's 100%, but still. Oh, start the starbolic. Oh God. There are enemies nearby. I've killed everything. Is there anything else in this building? Oh. Now I've killed everything in this building. Nap time? Nap time. Oh. I did not ask for your opinion. Sure, I'll take oh, man. And you meet some nice gals along the way. Yeah. The jingle, jangle, jingle. Jingle, jangle, jingle. We're going to... do this. That actually helped. Yeah, I know about healing limbs. Not really what we're here for right at this moment. Thank God. Alright, we get that out of our system, you little asshats. I'm gonna take that as a yes, because you're dead, but... oh, I don't have anything. Hey, it's first stealth boy. What kind of build you going for? I don't really have a specific build. I always focus in Fallout games, focus on energy weapons. It's just what I enjoy, energy weapons and, you know, Fat Man. But, you know, I try to do a little bit of everything. I'm not your guns build kind of guy for by any means. I know I use perception as a dump stat, and even though with energy weapons, that's not a good idea. I still do it. It's just things I do. Anyways, how are you doing today? Delicious biscuit, I love it. Where are you running from? Hey, good barter. Oh, something must be falling. Something must be falling.
Okay.
Whoa.
I've got news for you. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility.
Alright. Bartered.
The plant vowed to fix the problem.
We need 10 on that. Oh yeah, you only get perk every other level. So there's a traitor in here. It's been quite a few years since I've played this. If you can't figure that out. God, I haven't played this in... no. Maybe? Maybe 5-6 years? I mean, it's been a while since I played 3, and I just finished 3 last... you know. Major Knight, my dude, who was going to fix all my shit, and we're going to steal the money back.
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Well, mostly just in, not out.
My last character was named QQ McGraw. I exclusively use your weapons and laser pistols. That is amazing.
Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course. Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news.
Okay, let's see. I mean, I named mine he's named Turd Ferguson, so, I mean, you know, just go with what we got here. You good? Oh, God. Just so I can get an extra quest.
And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it. What if you stay? Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself. I need to
I did take a bullet to the head, so...
That means clearing a path.
I used to be an adventurer like you, or a courier like you, and then I took a bullet to the head.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Kinda appreciate his can-do attitude there. Alright, so... What the hell is... How the hell are you alive? Yeah, how'd you make it up here, boss? Oh yeah, I can go back to Good Springs now. I got the barter up to what I needed it. And the game crashed. Because I wouldn't expect anything else, right? Come on. There it goes. You know, to be fair, we made it, what? However long this video's been going... without a crash, and I mean, we've made it probably an hour or so. All right. All right. Let's kill the radio for a bit. Are you going to get dinged for it anyway? Alright, asshole, where are you? Oh, there you are.
You looking to buy some supplies? You made your point. I can provide people with some leather armor and extra ammo. And, I'll be guarding the store while all this is going on. I have to put my business...
Okay. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I do need some stim packs.
Pleasure doing business.
Thank you. How many stim packs do I actually have? Ugh. 8. Okay, I got 18. We can actually use them now. Not like we want to, but you know. Okay, let's go talk to Ringo. See if he can get George and John and Paul and see what we can do. Alright, you saved him.
So what's going on? Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else. Alright.
Time to look alive. The powder gangers are here. At least 6. Joe Cobb included. They look pretty mean. Oh, Easy Pete came through with the dynamite. Here's your supply. I really hope I don't blow myself up. I'll be set up near the store. Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
Let's go. Thank you for the free weapons and... If somebody gets killed, we can... reload. You got Trudy, where's your leather arm, gangsta? In the danger. Alright, dynamite. Dynamite! Really? go to something a little more. How do you miss that short range, especially with explosives? Yeah, we're vilified with the powder gangers. Woo. A little gimpy, it's alright.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things. I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
You need to be careful. It's dangerous out here. Heck, I can smell trouble.
Victor, you okay, buddy?
See? I saved your life, so I kind of feel responsible for you.
Yeah, about that. Just realized I'm over encumbered. See what we can do about that. Just on top here, the thought.
That was a hell of a fight.
Should be wearing that. There we go.
Give me a shout if you need it.
Yeah, Good Springs likes me, and that's something.
That ought to keep things settled for a while. Wait.
Alright, let's go back to where we're at now. Go there and take a quick nap. A nappy nap. Jumping down the hill feels faster. I know it's not, but the hell are you? Oh, it's the star bottle cap dude, isn't it?
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider. I did. Name's Malcolm. Don't suppose you'd care to trade? I'm missing a few essentials and screw this. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars.
Lovely.
All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception. No problem.
We're about to do something evil. It's alright. Because I know he has some on him. God, the varmint rifle sucks ass.
This is hopeless.
Six of them, nice. It's on my way to 30. I think it's 30, isn't it? Anybody, if anybody in chat wants to chime in on that, feel free to, because I don't remember off the top of my head. Can't believe we're actually, this is the first time in a long time I went the long way around the New Vegas the first time. Ugh. At least a rad scorpion's dead. Oh. I'm not gonna fuck with the ant, though. Nah, you're good. At least you're not the fire-breathing ones like in Fallout 3. That gray ditch with Nipton pit stop. Man, what the hell? Oh, yeah. Jimmy cracked corn, no one cared. Why does he keep doing it? But I sell my 9mm, some bitch.
Had enough.
Yeah, honestly. But you're like, no, gotta cause problems. What we got here? Yeah, we got.
You like that?
Not particularly. Oh shit, I'm dead. I'm used to being a little more immortal at these points. Damn, how far back that set me. Alright, screw it. Now that we've actually got a possibility, let's try making a run for it again. Cazador's one way, Deathclaw's the other way. War never changes. make a new save right here. What's my percentage? It's just too low. Oh. These little nightmare fuels. Beautiful. Getting past the Cazadores there, it's the... Hey, Curtis is leaving somewhere. Probably go give him food. All right. There's Red Rock Canyon. That's Great Khan's territory. Which they don't hate us yet. I'm sure they will. Gunfire Gecko, I'm not worried about him. Kill him with the 10 mil if I need to. I wonder how long this Pit Boy's gonna still Stealth Boy's gonna last. So we are just going our way here. Something's over there. Oh, yep, Stealth Boy's gone. Granted, these things are not really anything to be worried about. Oh shit. These took place of the fire ants from Grey Ditch. And the game crashed. Man, we are just having luck with game crashes today. While the game reloads, I am going to take a quick commercial bathroom break. Alright, ladies and germs, I'm back. Sorry about that. Probably should have grabbed another water. Might do this. How far back did it set us? It just does not warn us. Okay. Honestly, not that bad. Man, that's the most walking I've done in the last day or two. Great, at least I'm not coughing my lungs up every 2 seconds. I don't know what the hell hit me, that one, two, 3 day bug that hit me, man, but whew, like a freight train. Thought I was getting pneumonia. Probably still not out of the question. Granted, I haven't, like, muted myself to cough as many times as I thought I would either. Sorry about that. I'm trying to... Actually, might have to use these. Because about here is when it's going to let loose. Danger, Will Robinson. My hooks are flowing wild to go. I underestimated those fire geckos, and we are not doing that again. Cool. Don't want to save ourselves into a corner here, but... We will if we need to. Why does that keep getting my leg? That's just what I want to know. It's like it really does not like my leg. But hey man, that guy's legs? Fuck that guy's legs. Lieutenant Dan, you ain't got no legs. That's kind of what I feel like here. Alright, and that's the, asshole fiends. Which I don't want to deal with right now either. That's where you get a new dog brain if you need it. For old Rex. Rex is such a good boy though. On the map, please. We have to go inside for South Vegas ruins to click. Yeah, we're not doing this. Okay, I guess we are doing this. Give me the 10 mil. Broke 10 mil, now give me. Oh God, drop. That asshole. I don't want to. I'm not doing that quest right now. We'll take the laser. Grab and go, baby. Grab and go. God damn. Well, I don't remember having this much of a hard time doing it. Maybe it's because I haven't done it in so long. Maybe I'm just an idiot. There's always that. God, I love Bethesda games sometimes. You know, just those moments like that. It's like one time a buddy of mine's game of this, a bighorn just like melted into goo on the ground. And then, you know, somehow got in the skybox. So it was the giant melted bighorn in the sky. It was fucking insane. Just want that on the record. Is it a bug? Is it a feature? Yes. We can't go in this one, can we? Well, at least we got to. At least it's on the map now. Nope. Okay. No gun means danger. Can't take the chance to be saved by the stranger or an outcast ranger. You look like you're handy with a weapon. Fucking ain't right. There's Cook over there. We're not ready to handle Cook. You know, I keep saying I need to wear better armor. And we're going to... Right now. hate the way it looks, but it's at least going to protect me better. Fiend. Fiend. I probably shouldn't be doing that so close, but, you know, sometimes here we are. Screw it. Go. Go, baby, go. Sarsaparilla is not... Actually, I got some sunset sarsaparilla. Maybe I should be using it. Ugh. So, is... I mean, and if anybody in chat wants a demon in chat, like... What are y'all's thoughts on in this compared to Fallout 3? Like, I just got done playing Fallout 3 and decided, screw it, we'll hop into New Vegas. Because, like, I love New Vegas, and I love 3. For me, it's like choosing children. But, like, what do y'all think? Do y'all really, is there, because New Vegas made improvements. Let's be real. It made improvements on what they did in Fallout 3. But is Fallout 3 so uncivilized in comparison, I guess is the best way? What's y'all's favorite DLC for this one, too? Which, for me, it's Old World Blues, hands down. I mean, it is the DLC. It's the first thing we do every game, typically. That train's not going anywhere. Ugh. Here's, what is it? That's H&H Tool Comp, HTH. We're getting some map pieces unlocked. At least we're in a safer place.
NCR should head back to their
doors of the gray. That's the gray. I don't remember. I don't remember. Can we steal stuff? I imagine so. You think it's worth a damn? Dude's in the cuck chair over there. So let's... I want to be able to... I do like to prefer traveling in sunlight in these games, I found out. North Vegas resident. At least you can sleep in here.
Careful with those fiends in the western sewers.
I love that a dino toy is smoking a cigarette. Parents' rights groups are going to lose their mind if they saw that. That dinosaur smoking. I don't know who Andy is, but Andy's coming. Oh, poor Disney employees. They did something cool like that once, and they can't have nice things. Have much in the way of caps. I just gotta have 2,000 to get in though. Vault Tech lunchbox. Yeah, it's wild that only that one style of lunchbox survives the apocalypse. I love it. I love it. I love it. Alright. I was hoping there might be something I could gank in here, but. Really isn't shit. Okay. honestly been so long, I don't remember where the good gankables are, if you know what I mean. Which, hadn't really mentioned it yet. I hit 800 subscribers. If you're one of those or want to be one of those, thank you.
Can I help you with something, Strange? We've been here for a few years, just looking. Life's harsh, but still, it beats the hell out of the desert. We've got numbers, we've got food, and we've got trade. That's progress, stranger.
Well, hell yeah, good for you. The Mojave. Freeside? Yes, Freeside. Gambler. Oh, somebody messaged me. What did they got to say? Oh, yippee-yay. Wedding bells today. Do you sell things or you
need some grub? I got. You won't regret it, at least in.
Alright. Let's get that Followers of the Apocalypse, Not bobblehead, snow globe.
Hey.
Discovered by an outcast ranger. Nothing I can steal in here. Mick and Ralph's. This isn't the tower, is it? Okay, make sure I didn't miss anything. This poor old fort. Alright, it's not this one. They're hippies. Actually, the Followers of. One of these days I need to play Fallout 1 and 2. I really do. I've tried playing them and I couldn't get, like, into it. I couldn't figure, like, what I was doing out. Oh, there we go. Thank you. What's up, Farkas? What it do, ho? What it do?
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long. Medex, Radaway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount. So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you. You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see the Garretts, though I suspect they're too busy poisoning. Just come see me when you. What do you. How much. Thanks.
Yay, people in Freeside kind of like me now a little bit. I like Freeside. The Kings, like, come on. Which makes me think, has anybody seen Agent Elvis on Netflix? Like, dear God, that show is a fever dream, and I fucking love it for it. You're going to be a prostitute. I'm just going to go ahead and tell you that now. Oh, God. There's so many questions there that I don't I don't really want to go into, like, how Ghoul's Anatomy works and shit. I just don't want to go there. My brain goes to horrible places, kids, if you didn't realize that.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
I got Spurs, the Jingle Jangle Jingle, Silver Rush. I hate that place. Daddy-o.
What do we have here? Another petitioner for... Anything's possible, I suppose. You know what? Head on through.
Oh, Rex, buddy. I don't know why I keep saying the habits.
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good? I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside? It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well earned. Usually well earned, that is. Recently, my man told me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, was making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent turd. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunt. Okay then. Once you part ways, return here. I look forward to hearing your...
G.I. Blues, God. Oh. Dear God. I mean, the king is tied to Vegas in the real world, like, so heavily. I mean, he wasn't a perfect dude, but he was a pretty cool dude, really, all things considered. As I've gotten older, I've learned to appreciate the king, so. Let's do this. Turd Ferguson reporting for duty.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you... 200... Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety... We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off... I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. To your left here is the old Mormon fort. If you get roughed up, the followers there will patch you right up. Not that I ever knew their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the kings hang out. Don't let them scare
you. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
To the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside until you've been in the library.
Trying to be a tour guard too? Come on now.
Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead.
What the fuck indeed, what the fuck? Come on. I can't keep up with you now for sure. I love the... I've seen that with, where the head's missing and it still says that.
nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be... Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft tissue of one of them to hit the man behind him. Call it a hunch. You do this job for long enough, you learn to trust...
Yeah, you're a fake.
Well, here we are. No worse for wear, are you?
You look new to Freeside, so here's a little advice, friend. Don't go past the Southgate greeter without talking to it first. Those bots are programmed to vaporize anyone who enters the fenced-in area without authorization from the greeter. The name's Old Ben. I've been living in Freeside since the day I was born.
Oh, getting to turn him into a pimp. Living the sex robot and... Freeside's the best. I love Freeside.
What do you have for me? So that's how it happens. Okay then, I'll have some guys pull it. You've shown me something, so maybe you can help me with a map. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were... Words come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over. Good. I like that enthusiasm.
All right, so... Oh, yes, the Atomic Wrangler. Not as nice of a casino, but it still works. See if I can get some caps up.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. We've got liquor, chems, and whores aplenty. Pick your fix and we'll oblige. Our only rule is no sampling the merchant. If you'd like to do a bit of gambling, we have an exchange at the back of the casino. Interesting. Well, you're gonna need to speak with my brother, James. He handles all... I have some work I need handled. Well, needless to say, a few customers snuck... If you bring all their debts back, we'll give you a cut of each. 25% is more than fair.
Wait, I've got a better barter skill for that.
Hey.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Here's your chip.
See if I can flip some money here. Roulette's not my game. Blackjack is. Even digital blackjack I'm usually pretty good at. Stay on that. Eleven. Boom.
Welcome to the Atomic.
Yep, I got one hand, 200, doubled my money, we're good. Oh shit, I was in there talking to somebody. Looking for Joe. I might need to look at game stabilizing mods. Anybody know what I should look out for mods wise in this game to stabilize it? So I know the whoa, buddy. I know the community's fixed the game. Or at least that's what I understand. Bethesda, you know, has the community fix the games. Where's James at?
Keep moving.
All this free stuff on the shelf.
You'd better get out of here.
Fine. I don't want to, but I will. Huh. Functioning bathroom. We're close enough, at least.
Something you need, kid? Hunting and killing. Playing. Bingo. Now, if you're done asking stupid...
You know what? We're gonna get out of here. Just the way the game is acting in there. Oh, sorry about that, kids. Oh, I am still not better. I'm better than I was though. So, yay. Okay. So what did the king want me to do? Forget. Old Mormon Fort, ask some questions. Yeah, we can do that. Ugh.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
If you're not allowed to sell it, then... Eh? Okay, somebody just woke up. Are you the people?
What is it? Can't you see I want to be Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this. Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there is about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose.
So you had a barroom blitz, gotcha.
Sad to say. They were big guys, young too, no old geezers like me. Hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at him. I hope you find the bastards that did this. If you want, try asking my friend Wayne over the... Wayne, it's okay. The king sent him.
Oh, you're Wayne.
That true? Did the king really send you? I don't really know what else I can add. There were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most freesiders, I guess. That help? What? No, I thought you were supposed to be here to help, and here you are making accusations. Hey, wait, I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. Might have been... Now that I think of it, he said Lou something, something with a T. Tenant, that's what he called him. Lou Ten...
He probably said Lieutenant Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Hello.
Okay, let's... How many caps do I have? Oh, I got literally right at half.
got my eye on you.
Have you found anything out? Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas, but now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon Fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
I mean, okay.
Personal space meaning anything to you?
It's like, here, you were just there. You could have asked her why you were there. It's like, yeah, we could have...
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph.
Today, I got Spurs the Jingle. God. Alright, Julie, where you at, ho?
Hello.
Oh, there's...
Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher. Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illnesses and injuries. Stim packs out of barrel cacti and other fantastic improbabilities. As far as fruitless wastes of time go, it's quite noble in its aims. For the past 100 years or so, the followers have managed to get by using salvaged medical supplies from the old world. But the side effect of medical success is that more people live longer. Funny how that works. Eventually, we'll run out of hospitals to loot. We need new ways to produce those supplies, or maybe old ways if this research goes anywhere. I'm enthusiastic about helping people, but nihil novi sub sole. Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken Latin. Some of them were quite pleasant. It's unfortunate that the language is now associated with the gentleman across the river. I don't know anything that the others couldn't tell you. Caesar was one of the followers, before my time, of course. He wanted to rebuild the new world in the image of the old. A sad story of good intentions gone bad. In that regard, he's hardly unique. If you set aside his leadership capabilities, extensive knowledge, and ruthless cunning, he's just another jerk. Me specifically? No. I'm sure Julie Farkas does. I'm sure she can find something for you to do. It might be kind of depressing and... Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone needs to do research. I have no problem with Julie sticking me back here. Out of sight, out of mind. There are worse things one can be, though I do admit it is a bit boring. Though it has a noble goal, I don't think this research will yield much fruit. No pun. No offense intended.
Yeah, I could know, huh?
Hi, do you need assistance? Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it? I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Let's see, where the hell is... Let's...
Okay.
Let's see, it's Mick and Ralph.
If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of generals.
That's some more money in her.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you for general supplies and other services.
Oh god, the nuke breaker sawed off. Nothing I really liked there though. I feel like they at least put a little more stuff in this game to make it.
Why? Do you work for one? In that case, follow. Like I always say, a polite society.
It's like, yeah, you've got better stuff now. That's a liquor. God. Plasma grenade, power. Still nothing great. No. Can I get the railway rifle back there, please? Like any of that? It's like they really just hold that above your head back there. Do the whole thing to get the pimp boy, too. I forget about that. Alright, so where are we? There's a person at the time.
You look like a person in need of a good meal. You wouldn't happen to be in it. And I'm afraid I. That meal's still available. Now, it's not that I don't believe you, but I'm gonna have to give you a little. That's a good attitude. I'm sure you'll do fine. These are just a few questions that just. All right, here we go. First question. Who was the most popular president in NCR history? Peterson, Tibbet, Kimball, or Tandy? Uh-huh. Okay, second question. What was the original name of the NCR capital? Aradesh, Shady Sands, the Boneyard, or Vault 13? Right. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, like, what the hell? Alright.
It can be bought. It can be found. It. Mick and Ralph.
Let's go back to an atomic wrangler. See if it's going to act right.
Make a brief stop at the atomic wrangler. Hey, baby. Head on down to the atomic wrangler if you want to have a good time.
I need to go to Vegas in real life. That's one of those things I want to do. After I finish college, I need to check college, by the way. Saving in here, and that's where I last saved. It's funny.
Darn it. Welcome back.
Caleb. Gamblers. Roulette dealer.
You better get out of here if you know what's good for you.
Man. Sorry, I'm not trying to cough in everybody's ear. Gets annoying to me, and I'm the one doing it. I don't have enough skill for that. The hell is dude then? These are just the whorehouse rooms. Yeah.
Yep. Welcome back. Great. There are three people who need to be tracked.
Oh yeah, I've got.
Anything else you need? Grex is a bit.
Let's do this. Might be if he's just not the time of day for him to show up in here.
It's great to be up here, looking down at all your smiling faces.
That's what I'm looking for.
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Really now, this is news. They have the tech know-how to make our stills work more efficiently. Pure alcohol? Getting our customers drunk quicker means more caps spent at the tables and stuffing slot. Plus, the extra alcohol can serve as surgical disinfectant for their needs. The followers are a good lot. Good. We can supply them with all the medex they need. For the fixer, we'll only be able to send over some basic drugs. We're not in the business of getting people off drugs, so we don't really dabble in. The followers should be able to whip some up with what we... They just need to agree to fix up our stills and keep them maintained, plus cover the cost for raw materials needed to make the alcohol.
Not a bad. I don't know, I always thought it was funny getting them to work together. Thought, yay, we're gonna make friends.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny?
Hungry, thirsty, horny? Yes. Yes to all of those.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
We're not even allowed to sell. Well, you shouldn't be advertising that then. Ugh. Weird haired woman, you get over here.
Is there something you... That's phenomenal. They supply Freeside with drugs and liquor. From my... Upgrading their stills would increase their supply of liquor and chems. How does that help Freeside? Good point. We wouldn't be paying anything for their supplies, just a portion of our food waste to make ethanol. We get food from nearby wasteland farmers in exchange for medical services, so we could put our caps back into helping Freeside. Tell the Garretts we'll keep their stills running if they provide us with supplies. Thank you for arranging this. You've been a godsend.
Here you go, tell the Garnets it's a deal first. Oh, just the back and the fourth. Oh, yeah, Garnet's who the sex robot quest is with, too. Sex robot. You want sex? God. Do you want to get down? Coming to your town.
Evening.
Welcome back. Hey, that's great. We'll get some supplies sent over to... Once our stills are upgraded, we'll never be short on liquor for our patrons. If Jacob Hoff is sober, we might even have a few new drinks on tap. Most might view us as drug-dealing enablers around here. But honestly, we care about our patrons. It's bad business for people to get addicted. We've got enough crime in Freeside without a bunch of strung-out junkies robbing traders and gamblers to afford their next fix.
That's true.
We've got the basics covered, but now you mention it, we have had unusual... If you can recruit escorts to match these customers' proclivity... Our wealthiest client has a thing for ghouls and a thing for cowboys. Wants an escort who can satisfy both fetishes. Plenty of customers have said they'd be willing to pay extra for a suave talker, someone who can fake the boyfriend experience real good. And then there's these disgusting robot fetishists you may have heard about. Well, those creeps want a sex bot. Have you ever run across a sex bot? Not that I'd ever want one within 100 feet of me, but I gotta be a businessman about
it. I remember rightly, can't you,
Just don't rough up the merchandise before delivery. Just around. The best place to start would be with Ralph, at Mickin' Ralph's over on the east end of Freeside. Other than that.
The other, two of them are really friggin' easy, because two of them are like right here. There's old Ben up here, who's the boyfriend experience, which, you know. Whatever that. Like how no one's dumb enough to even come near me.
Hello again. I've done a bit of everything around here. Courier, butcher, crier, escort, gun for hire. Some of which I'm not proud of, but I do my best to help around town when needed. Well, I suppose you could look at it that way, but I was packing a whole different kind of heat. No, escort just sounds better than man whore. Yep. I was damn good at my job, too. But after a while, I just felt like a piece of meat. I had to quit. When I quit the escort job, I had enough money to buy a pistol belt and some other gear. Bodyguards make a good, honest living, and I had the wits and physical build to handle most thugs.
Yeah, because you fucked
after
all the time.
After saving a few tourists from trouble, I got a reputation for being a stand-up guy again, and after a decade, managed to save up enough to retire. Exactly one of the reasons I got out of that job. Too many shifty characters looking to have someone else move their hot items. My father ran a butcher shop here in town, but business went downhill when another vendor started selling this strange meat at half our prices.
Ooh.
You're telling me, not long after my father's shop went under and he passed away from the loss, people around town started experiencing shakes. No one gets shakes like that unless they're eating human flesh, but no one would believe me. This sick bastard gradually went insane and passed away.
Oh.
Wasn't long before someone moved into the guy's place and found half-buried human remains in the crawl space. I didn't bother saying, told you so.
Well, I mean...
After a while, I made enough money to get a passport into Vegas. Back then, you could get approved for entry for a fraction of what it costs now. Well, I got a job working as a crier outside of the Tops, advertising for the local talent performing at the casino. That didn't last long. Well, being a suave young guy, I chatted up the ladies from time to time, and one of the manager's girls started to take a liking to me.
Uh-oh.
I never touched the woman, but the jealous prick decided it was my time to go. He framed me by saying I'd stolen from the casino. Sure enough, a few grand was missing from the casino vault. I have to assume the bastard stole the funds and figured I was a convenient fall guy. Yeah, but what can you do? I was stripped of my casino apartment and all of my belongings, and booted back into Freeside.
From there, I didn't have a lot of career options, as my rep was destroyed. So the escort job sort of fell into my lap. I'm retired, but life has been a bit dull without some kind of action. What's the... Ah, I get you. So you think because of my past escort work, I'd be interested in that kind of thing. I got out of that work because it just made me feel empty inside. What makes you think I would ever go back to that degradation? Sorry, friend.
Okay, yeah, I can't do that yet. I forget just how a speech is so important in this game. Well, we're about to have to call it anyway, because wife gets off work at 5, and we're going to go eat dinner. I'm starving. See if I'm out of breath walking in the car. Let's see if we can at least get the cowboy ghoul. After dinner, I may stream again. Who knows?
If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph.
I've been around a while, currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, the one researcher I liked who I could chat up about liquor... I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all... I don't know how they do it. If they didn't charge for their services, I think they was...
I guess... Might have to get Ben before I can get her.
Hey.
Well, we are going to call that here. Be back next time with more. Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, and be kind to each other and have a great rest of your day.